slow down that movement of Khromov. But Khromov's laying off really pushed it back. Switch southpaw here, new left on his feet, showing some good movement. Stiff arm, jab, lands to the bridge of the nose of Yodphupa. Khromov's got a nice jab, a really hard one too as well. Straight punches are really strong. Those are his weapons, and the jab again landing.
Very evasive style coming from Khromov early on as he's in and out.
Yodphupa looking to time that entry, set him up with some of those powerful hooks. There's the leg kicks Gianni Urshak talking about. Almost got a beautiful head kick as well. Yodphupa's got a kick there.
Oh, jab.
Deep jab again. Look at that. Touches and gone. Vanishing like David Blaine in there.
It's not a five in a row. Yodphupa hasn't been able to counter it.
You might see Yodphupa go to those leg kicks to counter it. That's going to be a better, as far as his reach disadvantage is concerned. Getting a lot of reach here to Khromov. There's the leg kicks.
Yodphupa needs to find out a different way to deal with that jab at the moment. Going to find the time to eat a couple jabs. There you go. And he said that Khromov walk into the leg kicks, Mitch.
Allowing Khromov to go first with that jab. He's trying to time it on the entry.
But Khromov's light on his feet, able to pull out, just like you said.
Yeah, very light, very fast movement coming from Khromov. Shots, but you can just see the way that Yodphupa touches him and moves him. Every shot is so much thunderous power coming from Yodphupa.
The difference in this one is Yodphupa's got that one-shot knockout power. Khromov will look to be a little bit more accurate. Can't get Yodphupa from the outside like that, but the leg kicks will do a lot of damage for Yodphupa. He will go to it all three rounds. Khromov already switching to southpaw for the first time in his fight.
This strategy by Yodphupa, just thunderous shots to the legs. It's going to slow down that movement of Khromov. But Khromov's landing some good shots.
Yodphupa needs to be careful. His hands are a little bit low. Khromov, even though doesn't have the same power as Yodphupa, and these little gloves, you don't need a big shot. It just needs to be accurate. Oh, the left to last for Yodphupa. Had him wobbled a little bit, Mitch.
Yeah, look at the leg, too. The leg's giving him some problems. Now he's starting to reach for it. Yodphupa just stalking the 19-year-old. Methodically hunting down Khromov.
A short left hook. Hurt Khromov. On that lead leg. Khromov needs to find a way to deal with it. He's a right hand, Yodphupa.
Beautiful hook to leg kick combo. The movement is not the same from Khromov. He might want to switch southpaw here, and he does momentarily. And his legs are starting to get out from under him. He's pointing to the Yodphupa corner, saying there's water there as we get that taken care of. Stiff jab again, lands by Khromov. And the leg kicks.
He needs to put that jab out a little bit more like he did in the first round.
He needs to check some of these kicks is what he needs to do. Oh, the liver shot. Yodphupa is going to the body now. Good adjustment from the 19-year-old.
Such a fun style, isn't it? All offensive, looking for the finish every time. He's talking about he's a jab again from Khromov. That one really pushed it back. Yodphupa, oh, the left hook as well. Khromov with the right hand to follow.
Khromov doesn't have that same movement. He can come in, but he's not able to go back